How you holding up? I heard you got an earful from Rebecca last night. Once she gets going, there's no bringing her back. Her bark's worse than her bite.
Onun sorunu ne diyelim ya? Merak ettim şunu bak.
Yeah, she's got a lot on her mind lately. Bringing a baby into a world like this.
O da doğru da hani bu kadar sert de olmaz ki mübarek.
How far are these fish traps?
It ain't much further. Anyone teach you how to shoot? By that I mean taught proper. Any idiot with a finger can shoot.
My friend Lee taught me.
That's good. It's important nowadays. Nick was about your age, first time I took him hunting. Came across this beautiful 13-point buck just standing there on the ridgeline. The boy takes the rifle, he lines up the shot just like I taught him, and then I hear him start whining. He turns to me and he says, I can't do it. I can't shoot it, Uncle Pete. Please don't make me shoot it.
Ah! Çok hızlıydı.
Hey! Why didn't you wait?
You want us standing around while you piss on a tree? You know where the river is, boy. Anyway, so I grab the gun out of his hand before the big buck runs off, when bang, the gun fires. Boy nearly gut shot me. And of course, the buck gets away.
What are you going and telling her this shit for?
Because you almost blew her face off yesterday. Seems relevant. Trying to let her know it's nothing personal with you.
Why are you always giving me a hard time?
Because you're always giving everyone else a hard time.
I apologized already. She accepted.
Okay, well I didn't know that.
Aynen.
Let's just get to the river.
You're always trying to embarrass me.
You're doing a good enough job of that on your own. Leaving us again.
I know where the fucking river is.
So anyway, I found that buck later that season. Shot it right in the neck. Brought it up to my sister's figuring she'd want to freeze some of the meat. Nick didn't speak to me for weeks. Sometimes you gotta play a role. Even if it means people you love hate you for it.
Hani... Bence senden nefret etmiyor diyelim yani.
He doesn't hate you.
Nick's father wasn't there much. And he was a piece of shit when he was. So it fell to me to keep him in line. Raise him right. Meant I couldn't just be nice Uncle Pete.
Doğru.
Uncle Pete!
Ne lan? Koş koş koş koş koş.
Nick!
Ne oldu? Ne? Aha nehire bulduk. Ne nehire bulduk. Oo. Nehire bulduk
Jesus, pardon. Mary and Joseph.
Yusuf. Oo. Oh oh oh oh oh oh. Söylüyorum yine kargaşalar olacak.
Full of holes.
Who do you think did this?
Not sure yet, but it ain't your average gang of thugs, that much I know.
Think about it. You're Carver, what do you do?
Who's Carver?
Check those guys there. Be careful. Some of them might still be moving.
Bize de bir savunacak bir şey olsaydı iyiydi ya. Hani böyle ortamda gel çekicimiz var da. Pete'le konuş. Nick'le konuş. Nick'miş adı bu arada. Cesede bak. Buna bakamıyorum. Niye? Ne var orada abi? Bak kum. Kuma niye bakalım? Şu cesede mi bakalım? Konuşmak istemiyor şu an. Ortam biraz gergin. O yüzden. Dikkatli olalım ama.
This one's shot too.
Through the head?
Evet.
Yeah.
Check the rest. And look for ammo. We're running low.
Okay, o zaman şuraya gideceğiz. Kumluğa.
There are more out there.
This wasn't no rinky-dink pissing match.
What was it then?
Fubauer.
Where are you going? We need to get the fuck out of here.
Gotta check the rest.
What? Why?
Calm down and think about it, son.
Calm down? We gotta get out of here now.
Jesus Christ, get a hold of yourself.
What if someone's alive, Nick?
Who cares?
Because they might just be inclined to tell us who did this. We gotta do this now.
Bu Nick çok karşı çıkıyor.
Stay here. Keep searching these.
This is a dumb idea.
You know, Nick, I don't like this either. But sooner or later you're gonna have to realize a simple truth.
What, that you're an asshole?
That nobody in this world is ever gonna get
ya bunlar niye kartışıyor? Beni bıktırdınız ama ha.
You gotta grow up, son.
Whatever.
Nick'in ağzını mı yumucam ha? Az kaldı.
You wanna be useful? Keep a lookout on that tree line. Whoever did this might still be out there, waiting for another sucker to stumble across this mess, just like baiting a fish.
I'm on it.
You always so agreeable?
No.
Good. You'll fit right in with this outfit. Look, just keep your head on straight.
Hocam biri var.
Same deal. I'm shot to pieces. Hope this isn't anyone you know.
No.
Vahim, çağır onu. O mızrağı alabilir miyim?
Damn it. More on that side. You check out these ones. See if there's anything on them that'll tell us who they were.
O mızrağı almak istiyorum. O mızrağı bana ver. Tamam mı? Bak bak ceset. Şurada ne var? Ceset. İlk önce şunlara bakalım. Baktık. Bakma. Buna bak. Etraf güzelmiş ama. Ha. Neyse bak. Kafası mı yok lan? Aha bizim çanta. Aha ne da bizim çanta. Kim bu? Kim bu?
What happened to you? You were in the woods with Krista. The woman I was with. What happened to her? Please, tell me. Tell me.
Söylemeyecek. Su. Sana suyu versem ne olacak? Su ver, verme. Abi ver. Ay çok saçma bir şey yaptım. Hayda.
Pete, I'm fine. I'm fine. Just lost my footing. Damn it. God damn it.
Lurkers!
I'm out of ammo.
Hayda.
Come this way.
Bitch. Damn it. You get your asses over here, both of you.
I'll cover you.
Abi.
We gotta
abi.
Get ay. Over here, god damn it.
Can't you listen
ben
to me?
Ben Pete'le gidiyorum.
Come on. Come on. Jesus.
Abi. Vur vur vur. Vur kafasına. Kafasına vur. Allah belanı.
We have to go.
Sonraki bölümde.
What are you gonna do? Someone's outside.
Oy neden kasıyorsun ya? Dışarıda biri var.
Someone came here looking for you. A man.
What? Did he say what his name was?
We know damn well who it was.
Who is he?
One of the guys we were with before.
What's he gonna do?
Abi, sezon 2 çok güzel olacak gibi benziyor. Ve büyük bir göç mü başlıyor sanki?
I can't keep sanki. Going.
I figure we got about 4-5 more days to reach those mountains.
Oha. Oha. Oha, 1 FPS. You.
We ain't here to rob nobody. Just relax and put the gun down, man.
I thought you were dead.
Kim o? Kim o, göster. Ya niye göstermiyor lan? Ya niye göstermiyorsun ya? Evet. Survival'da oyun kasıyor şöyle bir. Did you try save Krista? Krista derken Krista'yı tekrar kurtardın mı diyor. Ben de %83'ü gibi sanırım kurtarmışım. Köpeği öldürdün mü? 81'i gibi ben de öldürmüşüm. Doğru. Üçüncü soruyu anlamadım. Sonda bulduğumuz ölü adama su verdin mi dedi. %67'si vermiş. Ben de vermişim. Yani çoğunlukla şey vermişim. Yani hep bütün kararlarımla doğru olanı yapmışım ve Nick'in yanından gitmemişim. Pete'in yanından gitmişim ve yine doğru karardan birini yapmışım. İzlediğiniz için teşekkürler. Bu son bölümde, sezon 1'de, episode 1'de, episode 2'de görüşmek üzere. Kendinize bakın. Hoşça kalın.